I might get the 1955 version of the Ladykillers soon, so... Yep. August 11th, 2004, and... Even though I cannot tell what tape is recycled from... I believe this is recycled from Holy Man, starring Eddie Murphy, so... Yep. Oh, by the way, home rental from TR Video, so... Yep.